It's your boy King David the Warrior, and today we are playing some more Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order. So without further ado, let's get started on the action, shall we? What the heck are they doing down there? Oh, it's a fight. That was fun. Dang, I got him on. Oh boy. Well, look what we have here. Yeah! Oh, took you down, boy. You gotta be a skinny dude to fit through this. That was fun. Oh, short cut.
scared, did you? You just wanted to turn the cutter on.
Oh, more spiders. I wonder what's over here. That scared the crap out of me. Let's see, how do I do it? Okay. So let's see. The high ground. Oh, Claude. am I going? That way? Yeah, like a boss.
This needs power.
What the heck is that thing? The heck was that? Came from that way. In the jungle, the mighty jungle, the lion sleep tonight. Looks like the inside of a nose. Ugh. what do you know? And the thing, I just saw Rogue One. Be free, my furry friends. What the heck are you doing? Just screaming at the wall or something? Yeah, buddy. Now, where are we going? Oh, there we go. Okay, it's saving, don't worry guys. Oh, there you are. Gosh, thank you. Gotcha. Yes.
Have drove this thing.
Oh, dang. Nope. Where do I want to go? Oh. Dang it. Not a good idea. I fell into the chocolate. Do this Dang it. Can't reach it. What do I do here? Thank you.
here till I find this.
How are you feeling, BD1?
Dang. Oh no. Yeah, buddy.
You see what the Empire has done to Kashyyyk. These stories are playing out all over the galaxy. My partisan could use a Jedi on our side. I'm honored. If we're honest, I can't walk away from it. Not yet. Go upstairs. Toyko says he'll do whatever he can to find Tarkle and vouch for you.
Do you think he's still alive?
Have faith, Cal. We'll be in touch with your ship. For the cause.
Yeah.
You know Tarkle?
He was part of Tarkle's crew. He got captured on a mission. Tarkle couldn't risk more warriors to save him. He spent months in that refinery. Toysik will help you find Tarkle. They're always on the move. Could take some time. Hold up, Bob.
What can you do, Beatty? can't abandon my mission.
I got intel that may help you. A few rotations ago, my people searched an abandoned Wookiee village nearby. No sign of Toffle, but we did find out the safest route to the Shadowlands is through this refinery.
Built an escape plan if this didn't work out.
You catch on fast. When you're ready to find Toffle, that's the way to go.
Alright. And then we play the waiting game.
You think Saw and the others will be okay?
Well, he's looking on the bright side.
Hey, thanks. Perfect.
I'm bad. Did you miss me?
Hey, Seer.
Cap, good to see you back in one piece. Mari Poussin contacted us. We know you couldn't find her.
I'm not risking our life for nothing. It's fantastic.
It wasn't for nothing. Mari and Choice will come through.
I like your optimism. Well, he's a little fat.
Hey, I'm a positive guy, too. I'm positive that if I die, I'll be very upset.
You did good, Cal. You might not have found Torpo. You saved lives today. Don't forget that.
Thanks.
Just let me know when you want to go.
Okie dokie. Let's go ahead and save. Okay, guys, I think that concludes our Let's Play for tonight. So, like and subscribe for more, hit that notification button, and I'll see you guys next time. Shalom!